Firefighters were called to put out a house fire on Kehala Drive in the Maui Meadows subdivision at about 11 this morning. Crews found this two-story home engulfed in flames. It was under control in about an hour. No one was injured. The Red Cross is assisting seven people who lived there.